The man can't cope. There is no hope. It's some kind of prison. He's got to make a decision to live this life or end it with a knife. He's got to get out. Of that, there's no doubt. To escape this torture, to find a new future. There is no escaping, so he just keeps on existing. He grabs a loaded gun, because there's no place to run. He played his part. He's gonna start to sound the bell and take control of this freezing hell. Can he get a reaction from the doctor and his faction? But a knife is no fun, so he pulls out a gun. Aim it with care and end this nightmare.